Hello, sir.
Yes, is that...
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Is that Mr. Abraham speaking?
Yes, speaking, sir.
So this is Abraham Albera, the spokesman for...
Abraham Albera, yes.
Spokesman for the People's Democratic Party in Kaduna State.
Yes, sir. I'm okay. The one.
I understand that the Kaduna State government of Nasir El-Rufai has charged you and some other people to court for attempted adultery. Is that correct?
Yes, exactly, sir.
Okay, but now, in the charges... Hold on. In the charges that they filed against you, the police said that when they came to Asha Lounge, that they met the sex party holding and that there were 50 naked people dancing at Asha Lounge. Is that correct?
That is not true.
Okay, no, I know it is not true, but that is what they alleged in court, right?
Yes.
Okay, now let me ask you a question. The police, they came with a video camera because we saw the video that they released. How come they have no picture or video of the 50 naked people dancing at Ashar restaurant?
Exactly. They were not there with any video. And no picture was taken. They actually met 7 of us.
Okay.
The premises of the building.
So when they came, it is a lie that there were 50 naked people dancing. That is a lie, correct?
It's a very white lie.
Okay. Now, another thing there is this. They said that the 50 naked people escaped. Now, that building was surrounded by police. How can 50 naked people escape a building surrounded by police?
And in a well-fenced
Oh, the place is also fenced. The place is also fenced.
Yes, the place is fenced. Yes, about 2 meters high.
2 meters high.
2 or 3 meters high.
Okay, yes. I saw the picture before it was demolished. The fence is 3 meters high. So the police are now saying that they came, surrounded this building that had a 3 meter high fence, and that they met 50 naked people dancing. And that all the 50 naked people escaped.
That's what they are trying to say. But it's not true.
What do you have to say to Nigerians now who are listening to you?
Well, all the alleged Kaduna sex party thing was just a farce. The government have realized that they have goofed. So they are trying to change the narrative to... some of them. So we are going to challenge them in court.
Okay, excellent. God bless you.
Yes,
and please, do I have your permission to release this to Nigerians so that they know the truth?
You're welcome, sir.
Do I have your permission? Yes or no?
Yes, go ahead, sir.
God bless you. I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.